Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkurlod naam attending, in fact, with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 193, chapter Against Vain Speaking. Sita, who was kidnapped by Ravanan, was kept under custody at the Ashoka forest. One day, she saw a scene wherein her father was tied with ropes, pulled and taken by security persons. On seeing the incident, Sita wept and went inconsolable. She felt that as if she touched the fire by feet. She also heard a voice like that of her father, O Sita, if you want to save me and if our family has to make a living, then you have to do something and you should show your affection towards Sri Lanka King Ravanan and you have to abide by him. Unable to see the pathetic predicament of her father being pulled away with ropes and unable to hear the words uttered by him, Sita closed her eyes and ears. Soon, she realized within a minute that her father did not ask her like this and understood that it was also an evil drama enacted by the wicked Ravanan. So, she scolded him as a dog and asked him to get out of the place. The man, Marutan, who came under the guise of Janaka Maharaj, ran away from the place. The quality of the flower can be seen from its sweet fragrance. Likewise, the quality of a person is reflected by his words itself. One who speaks words which are not useful to others can be understood as the person with bad qualities. This idea is documented well in Thirukkural by Thiruvalluvar as follows. Nayanilan enbadu sollum payanila parithuraikkum urai. I recite. Nayanilan enbadu sollum payanila parithuraikkum urai. The words of wise men bring benefits. The words of wicked men brings chaos. Thank you very much. Indeed, Nandri Vanakkam.